Seems to be working. The camera does a terrible job of picking up the salmon color, because it's definitely salmon. But it's sizzling in its own juices with olive oil. Gotta let you know, looks like it's working just fine. It's already been flipped. Yeah. So this is Blue House salmon, which I gotta let you know is really expensive. Over $50 a kilo. But they claim it's absolutely wonderfully pure. No antibiotics, no hormones, nothing. Never been frozen. So this has never been frozen. Probably the only way to do it. Okay,